von damals. Rock von heute.
losing much of a friend of mine.